reflexes?
Yep. Played the game that they're referencing. Oh no, it's like Super Monkey Ball. No, 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 no. I don't like those games. Thank you. doing Castlevania after this, guys? Because I've been meaning to look at that collection. So I'm gonna turn the game that I have in. Liquid in a computer. I'm so confused. Okay guys, that is going to do it for, we did all of chapter 4 in one stream, so that's awesome. We had super chats, we had Alex come in with an amazing gifted membership, and we had a lot of fun tonight. So tomorrow will be more Astrobot. I think there'll be two streams of Astrobot tomorrow. The Astrobot Part 5 was turned into Castlevania, because I've been meaning to look at that collection for quite a while. I believe it was brought to me by Konami, but I don't remember. I have to check an email. So that stream will be starting up a little past 1 o'clock, probably like 1 a.m. I need to take a quick break. But I have to do one more stream. And that'll be a showcase of a bunch of stuff. Okay, so if you guys still want to hang out with me, I'll be doing one more stream. Whoa. Yeah, I'm work. I'll be doing one more stream tonight, and it'll be on this game. So thanks for watching, everybody. I have a couple things I need to do before I can start. So thanks, everybody, and see you on the next stream. I will be right back. God bless Epic Gaming. Thanks so much, guys. Astrobot will continue tomorrow. Welcome back to Astrobot. This is Full Walkthrough Episode 5. I'm going to say Episode 4. Weird. So we're going to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Your first like goal is 100 likes. And I still have a black screen. That's not good. Hopefully you guys can see. So we're going to be doing Chapter 5 tonight. And probably do some other stuff later. Still not seeing a playback. There we go. Okay, now we're good to go. Transition. Okay, so we're in Chapter 5. Alrighty, let's go. So, I don't really remember what we did yesterday. Yesterday was kind of a blur. The plan is to do another Castlevania stream tonight. Your YouTube short will be tonight at 11:15, I believe. It's already uploaded. Okay, alright. What's going on? 120 people, okay. Hi, guys and gals, how's it going? Steve! Well, I guess that's one way of doing that. A ladder, if you will, my friends. Thank you. Interesting. So we're inside of some type of pyramid or something? I don't know. Sony mascot characters my entire life. Crash Bandicoot, Spyro. At one point I thought they had Cloud from Final Fantasy. I thought. Also the Resident Evil games. But Crash Bandicoot was probably the most well known because even when there wasn't a new Crash Bandicoot game, he was always popping up in other people's commercials for Sony, so it looked like he was the Sony mascot for the longest time. Oh, not this again. Yep. Alright, so we have to run up this. Oh, actually, no, that's a lot easier. Oh, wow! Okay, that's kind of cool, thanks. 120 people for this one as well. Okay. 100 people for this one. Mm-hmm. Joker from Persona be a Sony mascot? No. I don't believe so. Eve! Oh, it's a giant bowling ball. That's kind of clever. We miss some people over there. Oops. No. Let's try this again.
Your skin. Keep me protected in a tint that blends seamlessly with CeraVe Sheer Tint Mineral Sunscreen.
The $6 meal deal is here. It starts with Dunkin's Legendary Coffee, a toasty, melty bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich, and a crisp...
Barnacles! El Primo SpongeBob?
Yes!
I got water in here.
Oh, probably go this way. Zelda. She always wants food. She does have food. I swear to God. Whoa. I think you are the crazy one. Not you. Grab a hold of this thing. There we go.
Bizarre and unique is the eye's new name. Very cool. Hi everyone, hope you all have a great day. Yeah, you rescue the knife. They're punching you. Oh, more Pennsylvania tonight, I guess. Different. for Atlas, it would be the mainline Shin Megami Tensei. Awesome is Deanna. That's very cool. Thank you for the gaming info, Miss Dan. I appreciate that. Very cool. I hope everyone's having a great night. Hi, Jerome. Hi, everyone. Hi, Jacob Blindlet. Hi, Jade. Hi, Anthony. Hi, everyone. So hopefully, man, Luke and I are kind of tucked it out from the last stream. Disney characters before, but they never been to that degree. I should have put the fan on in the room, just in case it gets loud, hopefully the neighbors.
I can hear my neighbor's TV at midnight. They can't hear mine.
Okay.
My volume, I'm always a good tone. Like, my stuff is always a good tone. My voice is still not as loud as my job.
Drago was waiting on the screen for the screen to start, but the screen already started sending it, but it never started for me. Yeah, YouTube does that to me sometimes too, but I'm sorry. I don't think we've done too much. Maybe we rescued one person.
Giant elephant thing is almost done. I don't even know what that's gonna do. But one thing I wanted to do that I didn't get to do last time is, where's the gotcha ring? Ah, there it is. This is where you get the cool accessories for the inner characters.
Is that a bird, says Miss Dana? I think we saw a bird a little bit.
Might be. We got a cookie bowl for this guy. Do they come in banana flavor?
Oh, you get cookies?
Yeah, there's the main protagonist from Escape from Monkey Island. Ape Escape.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. Squishy Speedster, it's not just a road that bends.
Oh, we may have missed the level in Camel Cosmos.
Zelda, what's going on? Zelda! Zelda, come here.
Alright, the gold capsules are outfits. Okay, thank you, the eye. Cookies for Spike.
Amber, we have Arthur.
Okay. That could be Korra, that one game you played. That one game with the Spirit Bearer? Or not Spirit Bearer, but the girl, something of Spirit? We actually played a game that had something about Spirit in it.
There's the guy from Yakuza.
Spirit Bearer, but I'm not going to.
Sun Pixie and Gold Snippers. Duo both cutting in. I don't know where this is from. Oh, there's an outfit. Gravity shifting outfit. So this is cool. Sharpshooter. Probably PlayStation VR stuff.
Bridge. Well, I think it is Bridge of Spirits. It could be Kino. That's what I think it is.
Handgun. There's the guy from Wild Arms. Another costume. Eco Warriors. Jack.
Kena Bridge of Spirits, the game won the best indie game of the Game Awards a couple of years ago. Oh, the Homestand, that was very cool. It's cool that this Homestand is very interesting. Ape Escapes is await.
PlayStation controller. Another costume. This one is a cow. Why would I want a cow costume? I don't know. Okay, colorful dice. Good accuracy. Ineffective jail. Uh-oh, there's Sam trying to break out of jail. That's clever. Because remember, Sam was thrown in jail for years. You can get a cheeky ape outfit that you can wear.
That's very cute.
Elephant. Grateful cat. I don't know what this is. A TV. Oh, you should have his wife there with him. Couch and game.
I know,
thing.
Right?
Yeah, he's playing Uncharted, though. That's Nathan's voice.
I know, that's something they did together.
That was the thing they did together, exactly. Resting place. It was the lady from, Shadow of the Colossus. The sleeping one.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Red Raptor for Tomb Raider? Oh, that's right. Raptors were in the original Tomb Raider game. One of them. There were raptors.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's right. I can't remember that.
That's a paint. Got a feather. A souvenir for an unforgettable friend. Redfield. Chris Redfield. I wrote it. It's Chris from Resident Evil. I think that's a character from Metal Gear. I think that's Raiden. Okay. Another costume.
Some guy with a hat.
Lovestruck lyricist. Another costume. Red panda outfit. I don't know what that's called. The costume is right there. Enchanted paintbrush. I don't know what game this is.
Epic Monkey?
No. I don't believe so. Another PlayStation controller. And now we have a Wandering Trespasser outfit. And we're out. Okay. So we got a couple costumes from the gacha thing.
Yay!
Yeah. So, now we have some access to some cool costumes, if we want, which is here. And then, so out of the 20 costumes, there's a couple PlayStation ones. You got Bloodborne, I don't know what Red Panda is, I don't know what Cal is, I don't know what the skeleton is supposed to be, something spooky. This is a rapper? Bloodborne, I don't know what this is. I don't know who this is. I don't know who this girl is. That's Jack. That's a monkey. And that's Ratchet or Clank, one of the other two.
Yeah.
Are you okay? I'm kind of spacing out on me here, are you?
I'm right. I can only
what is movies and TV?
I don't know, it's just keeps getting away from my from me.
Alright, so that was the gacha thing. We got some costumes. Let's go see some of these other things. So the VR guy, somebody in the car, I don't like this. We've got Resident Evil people over here. She doesn't like it. They have stuff here. Outrider Chris, Leon, Claire. Jill Valentine is kind of this is the local guys. We've got Mari person right now. Where is Sir Daniel?
Sir Daniel Fortescue!
Shadow of the Colossus? Both of you?
Oh, there's that guy that tries to rescue.
That's who that is.
The lady who has to be rescued and he defeats the Colossus.
Yeah.
To rescue her.
Yeah, I mean, it's a sad story. By defeating the Colossus, it's turning himself into a man by himself.
And then he never rescues her at all.
No, he wakes her
up. He wakes her up and she becomes
evil. Yeah, he can't do it. At least I think that's what I want to be in this one. God of War characters, missing one.
He's like Mr. Freeze. He does all this stuff to help Laurel, but then when Laurel wakes up, he's become a criminal.
Yeah, kind of.
So now for...
These are all...
There's Nathan. Honestly, the fact that his wife is on...
Why should have both been on the couch.
They should have made the couch bigger so they could have both been on the couch.
They both could have been. where's her game? Where's the journey person? The game journey.
Yeah.
Again, Wild Arms. Probably not the only one from Wild Arms. That is Knack. So then where's Sir Daniels place? Unless I didn't give him a place of prominence. I don't see why I wouldn't. There's Harper. Sir Daniel doesn't have one yet.
Aww.
There's Dante with his own training place. I don't know who these people are. Oh, this is, this is Ellen, or Ellie, and this is Lactos. And Dante's the only one here. I don't know who this person is. This is Micah and the girl that you guys see. These two are together in the game. They're always holding hands, kind of speaking English. That really stylistic PlayStation game. PS2 game.
Oh.
Micah.
Yeah. All the people have been talking about is Ape Escape and someone was wondering if there's any Final Fantasy characters.
There could be Final Fantasy characters. The only RPG character I've found so far is Wild Guns. Or not Wild, wait, is it Wild Guns? No, it's Wild Arms. Wild Arms is the only one. Okay, so this is a new galaxy. This is called Feather Cluster.
Feather Cluster! It looks like a feather.
Feather Cluster, time to go. Alien again. This game's fun.
Ooh, it looks like Aladdin.
Yep. The genie of the lamp. Alright guys, in 1 hour will be your YouTube short. So look forward to that. It's Link the Cat. You guys like Link the Cat, so that's the plan. Also remember, people, if you want an Ace Attorney stream tomorrow at 4 o'clock, you're at 980 views for Ace Attorney, so if you guys could polish off Ace Attorney for us, that would be great. That way we know for certain we are doing Ace Attorney tomorrow. You can just...
Yeah, okay.
Man, it is really hard to get this thing. I guess maybe I'll try off on the side to begin with, maybe? I can't seem to... Oh, I need to speed up, I think. Wait, how do I do this? Speed up, or... had to speed up. There we go. I'm surprised they haven't had a Prince of Persia character yet. So we're in the Genie of the Lamp. See what I did there? Alrighty. Boink. 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 Ba-boom. This could also have been an Uncharted thing as well. We got the airplane here. a couple. There's at least three characters in this area that are PlayStation guest characters. There's at least three of them. What those three are, I don't know. But there are three. She's exhausted. You can't blame her after the Ace Attorney screen. Tomorrow, Ace Attorney will be earlier, and Astro Bot will be over tomorrow. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna pace myself for tonight. Unless there's six galaxies that I don't know of. I'm hoping there's a sixth galaxy, but I think there's only five story galaxies. I don't know though, I could be wrong. There is a PlayStation guest character over there. Galactic Pirate, Seeker of the Seven Star Swords? Seven Star Swords. Nope, doesn't ring a bell. She looks like a girl with short blonde hair. But I don't know who that is.
Superior sports drink, designed to rehydrate, replenish, and refuel. It fuels the best because it is the best. Gatorade, is it in you?
Are you sure this invoice is accurate? I think we need to bring in finance. Finance it is.
Is it accurate?
There is a better way.
Who said that? Excuse me. I had some spicy tom yum soup. It's Dave from Teamwork.com, the only platform that makes time tracking easy, which makes budgeting and billing accurate, meaning fewer calls like that.
The client can't find the invoice he was just looking at. He needs us to resend.
Nope.
Premier Allergy.
Hey, I get it. Allergies can feel more than a little overwhelming sometimes. Thankfully, a friend recommended Premier Allergy and Asthma. We didn't even need a doctor's referral to schedule our initial appointment. Premier's team of friendly, knowledgeable experts really put my family at ease. From now on, when anyone struggling with allergies asks me for advice, I just say, call Premier Allergy and Asthma.
Premier Allergy, relief is just a call away.
I don't know. The clue is Seeker of the Seven Star Swords, Miss Deanna. It's possible it could be an indie chick or a very old PlayStation game that I'm not familiar with. I don't know. No clue. I'm stumped on that one. I knew the Wild Arms one right away. It was like, oh yeah, that's totally Wild Arms, but I don't know that one. We're almost at 100 likes. Let's keep going. And thank you guys so much for the support of Astrobot. This is the fifth episode. Want to hang out with me? I'm doing another stream after this on Castlevania. This will be a lot of fun. The goal is to start that stream at 12 or 11:45. Do the best I can. Probably won't start until after midnight. Who knows? Dun, 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 dun. I'll be eating dinner after the stream ends, though. I need to, otherwise my brisket's gonna go bad. So I'll need to eat my brisket from Arby's. So I think tonight's the last night I can technically eat that. Whoop. Whoop. Bye-bye. How many puzzle pieces? We have 2 puzzle pieces and 3 characters so far. It'd be cool if they had the Prince of Persia in this, but I don't know if they will. Maybe, I don't know. Hi, Linky. How's it going, buddy? Sam. That's a group photo thing over there. I haven't really been taking a photo of all these. These are completely unnecessary because social media doesn't work anymore. Yeah, they removed the social media option from the PlayStation. So. It's kind of a fun little souvenir if you want. Yeah. As far as I know, there's no achievement for taking photos or anything. It's just kind of there. So long, creep. No character down here? Wow, there's nothing down here. Really? Nothing at all? Huh. Nope, nothing at all down here. Huh. I would think there'd be something of interest, but nope. One man's junk is another man's treasure, right? I think we've exhausted everything that we can do in this area, so I'm going to move on to the next section. I believe, unless... So the dude from Rogue Galaxy was up here. I already pulled this out, so... And we go up towards the lamp then. Yeah, I don't see anything else. We're good. Cool. Time to go. Wait. Can I go out here? Not really. No. No, I can't go out there. Ah! Doubt break everything. Break everything! So we're coming up to a guest character. That's what the game is saying. I'm surprised they didn't have more guest characters in this, though. They really don't. The majority of the characters that are in this are all, like, Astrobot characters. This other variant of Astrobot. Oh, I get it. You have to rub the lamp and then the genie comes out? Oops, I messed up. my gosh, we made the genie come out. Uh-oh, he's mad. Whoa! I love breaking stuff? Yes, yes I do. In game. I like breaking stuff in games. I don't go out of my way to break stuff in real life. No. Just in games. Well, bam. Yeah. That is somebody. It's like a girl? Or not. Who is that? Gravity shifter. She is not in a rush. She's in a daze. Who? I don't know who you are. Who are you? Because, I mean, there's a costume that you can wear for her, but I don't know who she is. Is she also from that game called Rogue Galaxy? I don't know. If you guys know, let me know. I'm curious. Also, what year did Rogue Galaxy come out? Is that a newer game, or is that an older PlayStation game? Unfortunately, guys missed a little bit. Not a lot, though, but you missed a little. No, the mic didn't cut out. My detractors like to DDoS me, because they don't believe I deserve it. I think it is. Cool-looking level design, though. All right, let's go. Oh, they brought the 8-bit guys back. Oh, the picture thing. Oh, not cool. Oh, you're gonna make me do it again? Oh, that's... That was actually having Astro Bot. Nobody is good. Myself dizzy for a second there. Please don't do that again. Supposed to do, I can't walk right into that guy now, can I? I can. We'll be doing another Quidditch stream. Probably tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, God. Okay, I did that. All right, let's handle that. Gotcha. Okay, so one more guest character in this area. Whatever they are, I don't know. Whoever they be, I don't know. But we'll find out again. Oh, God. No! Gotta do it again! Can we already save that person? Yes. Those likes up. Likes and shares help out tremendously. They help with engagement. Get off me. fucking light on that. The pink bombs. I don't have the best eyesight, especially like, I mean, look at all the stuff that's going on. You've got sand like swirling about, you've got objects, you've got small little objects, you've got big boulders. It's hard for me to tell that I had something on me that didn't look like it was dust. Seems cold, but they'll crow on you. Is that somebody from The Witcher? I don't know who that is. Okay, whatever. Raven from Gravity Rush? I don't know who that is. Avoid the guys with the spike and those. Okay, so the other ones I can get away with hitting with my jetpack. The other ones I cannot. Yeah, that's going to be way... I knew that was going to be tricky. Thought genies can't kill? Well, apparently this one made an exception. Thank you. use my rocket because there's a sandstorm, so I didn't have it in place. So that means I can't use my laser. Wouldn't have a secret thing behind that, would they? No, I can't get up there. Yeah, really. Well, we're almost at 200. Ooh, snow level. There's a carpet up there? Okay. Okay, that's kind of cool. That's a snowman on the top of that? No, nothing back here. I just wanted to check it out. Rebrand your account. Gifted soul has no not so imaginary friend. I don't know who that is. Probably a modern game or something. Get too wild and crazy here. No. Go on, buggy. Wait. Oh no, I was over there. Man, this level's got mad Mario Galaxy vibes. The ice, wow, the ice level Mario Galaxy.
You get the chance to build your knowledge.
It's a good company to work for because you can learn all different departments. So even if you want to move on somewhere else, you have the experience.
Infused with nourishing serum and almond oil, Nivea Essentially Enriched Lotion helps lock in goodness for smooth, luminous skin. So you can go from morning until happy hour with this lady. For goodness that keeps going, nourish on with Nivea.
This skinny pop is amazing.
And only 3 simple ingredients.
We never have to stop.
Hey guys, I picked up some...
Surprise! Skinny pop. Endlessly delicious.
Sauron has returned.
Hit that snowman? Where? Are you talking about at the top? Okay, the chat is a little different. Oh, I see it now. Thanks, guys. I probably would have forgot about that. Yahoo! Good eye. I missed that. I didn't see that. Bye! Maybe I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready to leave. How dare you? Get off by that one person. Okay. Anything else around here? Need to see. Think about the tree. Apples. No problem. Okay. Mm-hmm. doing tonight? Evil snow person. Yeah, he wasn't a very nice snow person. Got eaten by robot alligators? Yeah, I did. Think there's something important over here, though, that they're protecting it, that there's a robot alligator. Oh, it's a puzzle piece. Don't trust this guy. Whoop! Touch with a happy snowman. You're doing good, Drago? Yeah, this game is fun. I recommend it. I can't think of a platformer game that I enjoyed this much since, like, Mario Galaxy or Odyssey, to be honest. Bandicoot stuff was like super frustrating. It was just fun. There's some challenge aspect to it, like with the, you know, crazy, I guess we call them bonus levels. Not bonus levels, but the challenge levels. It can be pretty insane, but for the most part, the game is pretty enjoyable. I'm a big sucker for snow levels, so I've always been for games. Whether it's Mario or Zelda, I like that kind of thing. That's supposed to be that. I have a feeling this progresses the story, so I don't want to be there. Did Mandrakos talk to you, Marissa? Did I just call Drago Mandrakos? No, I don't think I did. Marissa, did you randomly bring up Mandrakos? Because he told me next week. What is this? Patriotic. Order, successful deliveries as a real balance of it. I don't know who that is. That's Catherine the Happy Rush. Who isn't a sucker for snow levels?
True.
Snow levels are fun. I think it reminds us of when we were kids. I think that's why snow levels, like, make people like, oh, snow! Because a lot of people have good memories of snow. Usually. Now. Usually. Did they give me a power-up in this level? No. no power up in this level. Okay. Something over there. Missed the power up. I couldn't have missed the power up, could I? So creepy snowman. That would break that, but no. Here in UK, so wet Christmas. I think I missed a power up somewhere. I can't touch these guys. Thank you. use the freeze guys on the spinny dude? I don't know. There are two things down there requiring a power up in order to get past, but I don't have an ability at all, which is weird. You know, I think I can still beat the level, but I don't think that's what was supposed to happen. No! Whoa! Some platformer skill right there. No! You're a huge fan? Thank you. Thanks for watching. Lost Galaxy, we go. Yeah, there's still a lot of Lost Galaxy. This is called Turtles in Trash. Two puzzle pieces and five characters. And Drago and the Ice, there will be a YouTube short at 11:30. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on.
Dude.
They just came out of nowhere, literally. Trash Island. He's throwing soccer balls at me? What is that thing? Weird. We don't need any spikes, thank you. Okay, so we found one of five. Clean up them oceans.